Hello guys, it's Inquisitive MC here, and we are gonna get on the server right away. And as you can see, I've done, well, you can't really see yet, but oh crap. I completely forgot I was mining for so long. And I don't know. Crap. This really sucks. I have no idea what the way home is. Absolutely no idea. I was mining, I think, day before yesterday. Like strip mining, and then I found a cave. Oh my god. I found a cave, and yeah, I don't know how to get out. Doesn't even look like there's a way out anyways. How did I... What? I am really confused. I don't know where I am at all. I guess we can show the cords. Yeah, I'm nowhere near my house. Alright, I'll see you guys when I... Alright, so I found the house, thank God. I was pretty far away. It took me around 20 minutes to find it. But yeah, we're here, thank God. Okay, so as you can see, I've done so much of upgrading here. I've added so many chests. Believe it or not, guys, I was slaying out the zombies, like, you know, just getting some XP and stuff. It is still there. I was like, what, is it gone? But I've gotten so many books, stuff like that, and, you know, I've just enchanting level ones. I've got tons of lapis now. This has nothing. Fishing rod enchants nothing. Tool enchants. So many power ones, it's unbelievable. I think that, yeah, I only have power ones. Upgraded my pickaxe to efficiency 5. This sword is still the same. I want to enchant my shovel. But another thing, guys, I actually got a carrot and potato. So I'm really happy about that. Give me my food back. I'm really happy about that because that's like the one thing we needed. And you guys might not believe me, but I don't care. I mean, if I were going to spawn stuff in, I would have done it a long time ago. First of all, I'm not op, so I don't have permission. If you guys think I spawn stuff in, well, I mean, it's not true, so don't think that. So yeah, now we can get tons of carrots and stuff. We can put, the carrot there. I got a gas tier from going in the nether as well. And we can just leave the potato. I need to make like a food chest or something. We can just make this food chest. We can label all this stuff later. You need to stay like that. Down there's a mining area. So yeah, it's not nighttime, and I wouldn't be able to sleep anyways because of the zombies. So yeah, I've done so much upgrading. If you go into here, you can see there's a nether portal, and if I click this button, I can get out no problem. So yeah, I added a small farm, not really like not too big of a fan of it, but yeah. Have my enchanting table there. Showed you guys that already. This was all stone, just regular stone and like andesite and diorite, all that kind of stuff, just everywhere. But I upgraded it to stone bricks because, you know, stone bricks on this texture pack actually looks really nice. But yeah, so this secret chest, I'm gonna move it because I want to show you guys it. But this chest contains the best stuff in Minecraft. It's, well, I don't even have any diamonds in here. That's kind of sad. I have a god apple, yet no diamonds. This sword is poop. This sword is poop. But this sword, oh my god. So it was a sharpness 3 before instead of a sharpness 4. Everything was the same except it was a sharpness 3. I got a sharp 3 book, got a bunch of sharpness books, like sharpness 1s, combined them all together. And I got up to sharpness 3, combined those two together, and I got this. This thing is actually amazing. I don't even think I need to make it sharpness 5, though. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. Not video settings. Was it? No? Oh my god, what am I doing? Music. There, okay. Carrots and potatoes, don't really need that. Found a name tag in the mob spawner yesterday. This sword is just amazing. I'm gonna use this for PvP definitely. Only problem is the knockback, but you know, it will help a bit as well. And then this sword, I already showed you guys this as well. 36 subscribers and diamond horse armor, stuff like that. I will move that off screen or off video, of course, because I don't want you guys to know where it would be hidden. I would put it in here. So the winner, I told you guys I would pick the winner, and I have it right here on a piece of paper. So the winner of, well, I don't really know. See, I just got a potato. And a carrot, wow. And I don't even have looting on this, so I think it's the smite, I'm not too sure. But anyways, the winner for whoever gets to join my server, you guys got the video up to 5 likes. Thank you guys so much. And thank you guys so much for 5 likes. And the winner will be announced in 5 seconds from now. But thank you guys so much for 5 subscribers. Or what? Thank you guys so much for 5 likes on the video. And so the winner is KNG_. I don't even remember his YouTube name, but yeah, his name is KNG_. He left a comment, and I just chose randomly. I didn't just choose like that one guy because he sounded the coolest or something. No offense. But yeah, I didn't just choose him because, you know, I thought he was cool or something. But the thing is, I didn't even choose him, actually. My cousin did. My cousin chose a random person for me, just like the first name he saw in the comments. And he said that person. So, yeah. So you're the winner, KNG_. You can go ahead and, I don't remember whether you left your Skype in the comments. But if you didn't, then go ahead and leave it in the comments of this video, any video, and I'll be sure to check it out. And I'll add you, and I will whitelist you to the server, and then you can go ahead and get started. But, so congratulations, KNG_. You are the winner of today's episode. Wow, this zombie is hyper AF. It just put me on fire, but then nothing happened. But, yeah, so you are the winner, KNG_. Congratulations. Hope you will be happy. And, Oh, God. Crap. Okay, I thought that was ready, but it's not. Which chest is it? This one. Okay. I think I'm going to start labeling them, though. This could just be, like, blocks. Blocks. Building. Decoration. So this is like decoration blocks, building blocks. Hold on. Let's do this. Let's do building. Decoration. And I want to say miscellaneous, but I don't want to spell that wrong and be embarrassed. miscellaneous. There you go, miscellaneous. oh my god, I cannot type. No, I don't care if I get this wrong, guys. I don't remember how to spell it. Miscellaneous. I don't know how to spell it, but I think it's like that. If I'm wrong, well, I don't care. It's probably completely wrong. Miscellaneous. Yeah, that's probably completely wrong. I'll search it up and just fix it later. I'm not gonna leave. I'm not gonna label these right now. Let's actually make a chest. I do. Okay, let's use this chest, and we can put it, you know, just back here, just so we can, you know, have a chest. So, I guess to put our hoe and water buckets, stuff like that. There we go. Crap. Okay. There we go. And then we want to where's the food chest? There we go. We probably want to grow some more carrots and stuff. So let's go ahead and go bang, 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 and bang. Okay. There we go. Farm is done. we can go ahead and... OK, Okay, I'll just put the potatoes and stuff in here, because, I mean, I don't see the point at all. Yeah, so let's go ahead and do that. Put that in there, because I don't want it or need it. By the way, there is a chest down there. I don't remember putting that, but I guess that was supposed to be a secret chest. But, yeah, it's not going to be. I think, by the way, guys, just so you know, I told you guys already how it's going to work with the whole Ender Chest thing and how you guys aren't allowed to use it. It's still going on. Like, you're not allowed to use Ender Chest, but I think what I'm going to do is make it so... Sorry. That... So that basically, if you're allowed to use Ender Chest, right? But you can't use it on Purge days. You can use any other type of chest, doesn't matter, but you cannot use Ender Chests. Because if you use Ender Chests, you use a very unfair advantage. You can, like, put all your good stuff in your Ender Chest and just not be online all day or something. Then it's just like, you can't get any of my stuff. It's just boring, and there's no point. But you're not allowed to use Ender Chest, but you can use it, like, when it's not a Purge day. Purge day, remember, happens every Wednesday starting next Wednesday, not this Wednesday. I think I said that last episode, but the thing is that KNG, he's going to be joining now, and he's only going to have, what day is it today? Tuesday. So he's going to have basically only today and tomorrow to get a full diamond gear, which is bad. Like, I don't want to give someone 2 days and be like, haha, I'm going to take all your crap now, so you suck. I'm not going to do that. Do I have redstone in here? No, I don't. Let's put some. But yeah, I got some strength pots, got some speed pots. I think I'm actually going to make some more. I think I'm going to make some more strength potions, because strength potions are always handy. sorry, they always come in handy, and we need a piece of glowstone. Wow, we have one piece exactly. That's the only problem. We have to go to the nether and get some more glowstone, because I used all of it to put, as you can see, there's a glowstone here. It's not a chest, I'm right-clicking, and yeah, it's not a chest. So, yeah, you can see there's a glowstone there. There's a glowstone there for light. Yeah, so, let's see, is it done? Oops, is it done? Yeah, it is. Okay, blaze powder. Let's wait for that to finish. I don't think it's night done. Okay, I have to kill all these guys first. You know, I want to sleep anyways, like... What do you mean there are monsters nearby? That's a lie. Oh, they get stuck up there. Huh. I'm gonna have to fix that somehow. There we go. Ow. There we go. Alright. Go to sleep, 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 sleep. Okay. Perfect. Okay, so that should be done, the strength bot. Let's add the glowstone. Because strength 2, in my opinion, is a lot better than just strength 1. But, yeah. So, guys, actually, you know what? Tell me this. What do you guys think is better? Should we have it so you have basically, like, a kit? Like, for example, should we have, like, vaults and stuff so you can put all your good stuff? And in vaults, you're not allowed to place or break blocks in the vault, but you can't. Basically, you guys know the rules. Just don't be a dick or anything. That's literally basically the only rule. Of course, don't hack. I'm sorry, but if I catch you hacking, you're gonna get banned. Like, you're gonna get banned. But yeah, you can go ahead and, like, you know, be a bit of a dick and, like, just fill someone's house with water. Like, with water buckets, you just place it, like, on every block just to annoy the crap out of them. That's funny. But if it's like, ha ha ha, I burned or I destroyed your mob grinder, or I blew up your base, troll, that's not a troll, you're just being an arrogant dick. But, yeah, so I want to get up to level 30, and I want to enchant my shovel, because efficiency 5 or efficiency 4 on a shovel is actually really good. I don't think it's set. Oh, it does. Perfect. It's really good, because I want to have efficiency 4 on it, and hopefully I can get fortune 3 as well, because I want to get as much flint as possible, yeah, to make arrows and stuff, because if I do that, well, I'm Gucci, and I can go ahead and kill zombies with my diamond spade. Okay, so I'm gonna let those stack, and yeah, so I've said this like 10 times, but yeah, congratulations, Kanji. You are the winner, and yeah, so these are done. Let's take these out. Let's do this. Let's do that, because I have to. I don't know why I do, but I have to. There we go. Let's put all the potions like this, because I want it to be like this. There. All right, so okay. So do you guys want another way basically for me to record or something? Not like record, but do you guys want me to do streams and stuff? Because I can do YouTube streams, like but I won't be able to, the only problem is I won't be able to record at the same time. It's gonna make me lag way too much. That's gonna be the only problem because I don't have an amazing computer or anything, so I can more than definitely stream, and I can also record, of course, but I can't stream and record at the same time. What I think I will do is I will tell you guys, like I will post a video saying, "Hey, I'm streaming, guys, come check it out," and I'll tell you guys, or I'll put in the description what time it will be, the stream, or how long it will be. Like maybe it's a 2-hour stream, of just strip mining. That's it, stuff like that. And yeah, I can just have my laptop open and I can see the comments and stuff. But yeah. So I don't mind going like doing streams and stuff. What do you guys think? Do you guys want me to do YouTube streams? And you guys can go ahead and check it out. And yeah, sit back with some popcorn and just enjoy life as it is. But yeah, so tell me in the comments what you guys think, whether we should or whether I should stream on YouTube. I mean, I can maybe stream on Twitch. Maybe. But the only problem is with that, I would have to use OBS. I mean, that's not really that big of a problem, but I mean, I don't know. I mean, I don't mind streaming on or on OBS, right? Or on Twitch. What do you guys think? What do you guys prefer? YouTube or Twitch? Tell me in the comments. So yeah, just tell me in the comments what you guys prefer, whether you want me to stream on Twitch or whether you guys want me to stream on YouTube. Because I don't mind streaming either or now that I think about it. But yeah. So come on. I really want to get to level 30. Actually, I think I have some. Wow, I ran out of coal, really? I have a ton more coal. I just gotta find it. Let's see. Where is it? There was some coal here, but where's the rest of my coal? I know I definitely have more than this. Okay, that chest won't even open. That's kind of sad. Oh, there it is. Okay, there's all my coal. I was like, I know I have a ton more coal. Okay, I don't even need that much, but bang, bang, bang. This weekend I'm actually gonna be watching Finding Dory on Friday, or not? Yeah, not this weekend, but on Friday. Kind of excited about that. Yeah, I actually want to make some golden apples. I want to get some apples and just make some, just prepared right away. I want to make some crapples, and yeah, so then if it's a purge day, I will be set because I have my potions and everything. A golden apple and a potion always is a good idea. And I also want to make invisibility pots. Okay, you know what? Let's go ahead and enchant this bad boy. Bang! Efficiency farm breaking 3. Sucks we didn't get fortune 3, but better than nothing. Ooh, that's silk touch. Oh my god, yes. That's exactly what I wanted. I really need silk touch on an axe. Because when I break bookshelves, then I don't have to remake them or anything. Or let's say I can just destroy glowstone; it'll be the same rate as destroying it with a pickaxe, because this is Fortune 3. But I can just use my axe to destroy glowstone. Let's see what else. I can't really do anything else actually. Well, actually no. Leaves, chopping leaves, I can do it. But then again, I could just use shears, which would be a lot easier. What the hell? What are you doing here, zombie? Baby zombie. I don't know if this is fair, guys. This might be completely, like, really stupid. One last thing that I want you guys to comment. Do you guys think it would be fair if I were to, instead of having this zombie spawner up there, would you guys think it would be fair if I were to, like, destroy that zombie spawner and throw away, let's say, one of my swords, like, one of my swords? Not this one. I'm not throwing that away, but I could throw away, let's say, let's see. I can throw away maybe a saddle, the diamond horse armor, and yeah, a saddle, diamond horse armor, and destroy the zombie spawner if you guys allow me to put a skeleton spawner instead of the zombie spawner. What do you guys think? Do you think that would be fair, or is that not fair at all? Because this is basically legit survival, so it is kind of unfair. I would see. No, you know what? Pretend I didn't say that. I'm not going to do that. That's too cheap. But yeah, so let's see. We can put this. No, I can't actually. Actually, never mind. Bang. We can turn this into gold blocks. And boom, shakalaka, conga, conga. There we go. We have 11 blocks of gold. Gucci AF. Okay, so we enchanted our shovel. We got a fish into farm break and 3. Very happy about that. Go ahead and make this into some nooglets. Wow, we almost have 2 stacks, so that's pretty good. Okay, we got redstone. We probably... I don't actually have gunpowder, do I? I might have to run back to the old house and get some, because I know I left some there. I left like 15 or something. Voice crack. Yeah, I left like 15. Ooh, there's a spider eye. I could create some poison pot. I'm gonna think about it. I am sorry about that. I don't know if you guys heard that. Hopefully, actually, cut it out properly. Because usually, what I do to edit it out, I just like click stop recording and start recording. Because then I can just add it in and add it into the same like basically a video editor. And yeah, it'll be automatically. How should I say this? It'll be automatically like cut and stuff. So I don't have to split clip, stuff like that. I might do a tutorial, maybe. I'm not too sure. Yeah, like I said, I was going to make poison pots. I'm going to make it longer, though. I'm not going to make it poison 2, because there's not really that much of a point in that. I obviously want to make a splash, though. I don't think... do I have any in here? No. I really want to make... There's a good amount of zombies there, but I wanted to make this a splash potion, because, splash potions are, why would I give someone, or why would I make poison pots if it's not splash? It makes no sense. But, let's go ahead and actually do this. Ow! Oh my god, that scared the crap out of me. Let's go ahead and, make some stairs, though, because I want to be able to, frick off! My god. I want to be able to open these chests. So that's what I do, basically. I just add stairs so it looks like it's just a block, but you can actually still open it. Until I add glowstone, of course. Put that back! Okay, I want to go down here. I want to check out... why don't I add staircases? Because I want to, right? Why would I have a mine without staircases? I think this is actually more than what I need. Let's see. That should be good. Oh god, I forgot about this. That's gonna be a problem. But actually, no, not really. That shouldn't be a problem at all. Well, it shouldn't be a problem. Oh god, it might be. Crap. Well, because there's a cave right here, so, be kind of annoying. Oh, I just made, oh my god. How did I not see any of that gold? Did I actually not see, or did I just choose not to mine it? Kind of stupid of me for not to mine that, there we go, done, okay. Yeah, I'm going to have to destroy all these blocks as well, because I go pretty slow anyways. Mine all this, because it's good XP. Yeah, mining redstone gives pretty good XP, honestly, but... not always the best, because, if you have a mob grinder, then just use that. But, okay. I'm thinking of making, a lot better of a mob grinder, but I can't really do that, because... there's this one mob grinder that basically you can, if it's the perfect amount, it basically, the zombies or skeletons, whatever, they spawn and they just drop down to their death. You guys know on Cosmic how if you guys have creeper spawners, you guys have them so like they drop like 40 blocks when they spawn in midair, and they just drop to their death, right? So I would do that, but yeah, I would just do that. So with zombie spawners, and then when they reach the bottom, they don't actually die. They're basically one heart away, and you know, a healing pot can kill them, of course. So I just drop a healing pot on all of them. Let's say there was like 100, they all die at once, and I get all the XP and everything. It's really good. So okay, we have a lot of zombies in here. We can actually kill these. I want to get looting 3 though, but with zombies, looting 3 does nothing. Like, it doesn't even give extra XP, anything like that. So I just honestly don't see the point. Come on. I'm so close. Really? You're gonna do this to me? There we go. Let's go ahead and enchant the axe, because that's what I wanna do. Come on, silk touch bait. Oh, it is gonna give us a... Oh, that's decent. I wanted a breaking, of course, but, you know, that's actually kinda good. Efficiency 4, silk touch 1. I'll take that any day. Okay, let's take the rest of this. I think I'm gonna save the rest of this, actually, let's go ahead and take almost all of this and turn it into gold, because I want to have as much gold as I can to make, golden apples. So, yeah, I want to have as much gold as I can to make golden apples, and there we go. I'm gonna move this anyway, so I don't care about where I put it. Wow, so a lot of zombies do spawn really fast here. Thing is that I want to have a skeleton spawner instead of a zombie one is, first of all, with zombies, baby zombies can spawn, and another annoying thing is they can spawn on chickens, which is hella annoying. And another thing is skeleton spawners, they drop bones, which I could use for a bone meal, or you know, a pet dog, I guess. And they drop arrows, because obviously we're going to need that. And they drop bows. So bows would be nice to have, because I want to have, you know, a pretty good bow. I want to have, like, a power 4, and just name it something, like, amazing. I actually think I'm going to name my sword, my epic one, to something. I'm not too sure. Let's see. Sharpness 4. Can I name it? I don't think I'm going to be able to. Okay, can we name it, like, this is, like, the best name I can think of at the top of my head. Control-Alt-Defeat. Pretty sure Defeat has an end. Yes, I can do it. That was only 8 levels, really? Okay, Control-Alt-Defeat. You guys know what Control-Alt-Delete does, but this is my Control-Alt-Defeat. I love that name. And then we got 36 subscribers. Yeah, actually, I was talking about the whole kits earlier. So basically, what do you guys think, whether we should have, like, you know, in the Purge, should we make it so you're allowed to have a vault, and in that vault, you're not allowed to place any blocks, you're not allowed to break any blocks, and, yeah, if you do break blocks, or place any blocks to try and get into the vault somehow, or place blocks in the vault to get out of the vault, then that's punishable either by... When you try your best, but you don't succeed. Okay, so, yeah, as I was saying, what do you guys think? Should we have maybe like a vault? And this goes for everyone. You guys can make like a vault, put all your good stuff in there. You have to find a certain way to get into that vault. You're not allowed to break any block to get into the vault. Only the person who, like, let's say, if it was my vault, only I can break blocks in the vault. Or place blocks, of course, because it's mine. But any of you guys can't, and that goes for everyone. Let's say KNG, let's say he were to make a vault when he gets online and stuff, puts all his good stuff. I can't get into it unless somehow, or an accident, he leaves the door open, or, you know, something like that happens. Because, you know, if he leaves the door open, that's completely his fault. So, yeah, should we do that, guys? I mean, I love the idea of doing that. And, yeah, so about the kits, though, should we make it so let's say one of the purges, we can have it so it's bows only. You can have like potions, god apples, whatever, but the only weapon you can use is bows. That's all you can use to kill people. You can have punch on it to like knock them off a cliff or something. But should we just make it so it's like a bow purge? Like the first annual purge, I think it'll just be what we will do, guys. It'll just be leather armor. So I want to have like after KNG joins, I want to have maybe one or two other people. I want to possibly have another YouTuber to join, so he can do a series, and you know it'd be kind of fun. But yeah, I want to have like another YouTuber to go ahead and join, and it'll be fun. So we can like for the first purge next Wednesday, not tomorrow, but the next one next week. We should make it so you can only use leather armor, and you can only an iron sword and leather armor. You can go ahead and take off the leather armor and put like grab an invis pot, but the only armor you're allowed to use is leather. And the only sword you're allowed to use is iron or worse. Of course, you want to use iron, though. But, you can use iron or worse, or leather or worse. Obviously, there's no worse than leather. I think gold, maybe. But gold gives you, I think, the same amount of the armor bars. But I'm not too sure. So, can't really say anything. But, yeah, you guys can see, obviously, I'm not op and stuff. I don't want you guys to think I am. But yeah, I'm scrolling all the way up, but I can't, because that's all that's been in chat. But anyways, I think I'm going to end the episode here. Really, I just wanted to explain the purge, how it's going to happen, because I want everyone to be ready, you know? I want to have like two more people after KNG joins, and you know, it'll be fun. Maybe someone wants to go ahead and, you know, join me in this beautiful base and stuff. They can go ahead and use the grinder. Whatever, they can make their own vault in here somewhere. They can, you know, like have it, let's say, I don't really know where, but yeah, they could have their own vault somewhere. Not too sure where they would put it, but they can make it in here. But of course, just don't destroy my house, please. Just don't be a douchey bag. Sorry, pardon my language. But yeah, just don't do it. Don't do it. Just be a nice guy, please. I beg of you. Okay, so I want to have that like this. That like that. Oh my god, for frick's sake. Yeah, that's exactly why. And bang. Oh my god. God damn it. This is impossible. Doo-doo. There we go. Perfect. Okay. So, yeah, like I was saying, what do you guys think about the vault? I think it's honestly a pretty good idea to do that. So, you obviously still can't place or break blocks in, I don't know. Like, maybe you might be able to place blocks. Yeah, you're able to place blocks in someone's house, but don't, like, break blocks unless it's supposed to be a prank. Like, let's say... Like, you can place a sign or something, doesn't matter. You can go ahead and fill the person's house with cakes or something. You know, just have, like, a cake floor. That's going to take you forever. The amounts of eggs and wheat and stuff you would have to use. Imagine that. Oh, my God. Just fill... Like, I've seen this in so many videos when people do that. Like, you can literally just place cakes everywhere on the floor. Ah, my God. You can place cakes everywhere on the floor, so then it would just have unlimited food supply. But then again, it would be so annoying. That I've done that before, or fill someone's house with gravel. Literally every single block, like in here, you can see how like this is like a big empty space, right? This room, and you can just fill every single empty space with gravel. So when they spawn and they start suffocating, they're like, "What the hell?" They pull up their shovel, they figure out their whole base is basically covered in sand or gravel. Or you can fill their don't fill their entire house with lava. Like, you're not allowed to place lava. You can go ahead and place fire everywhere. That's fine, as long as their house isn't made out of wood. If you destroy someone's house with TNT or creepers somehow, something like that, or, you know, like, it's something like that. If you're being a dick, that is punishable by death, or I'm not going to keep your items, but I am able to take all your items. I will not keep it for myself. I will just burn it in lava or something, because you know, if you're just gonna do that, then you're breaking the rules. You're breaking the rules. You can do slash rules. I mean, obviously that's a command. Of course it's not, guys. It's not cosmic. Jeez. But yeah. So other than that, I'm gonna leave the episode like that. It was a short. It was a really short episode. Probably not even like 15 minutes. But yeah, I'm gonna end the episode here, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. It was pretty fun. Deciding. Well, actually, no. I already decided. But yeah. Congratulations, KNG _. You are the winner. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode of Minecraft SMP. Wait, why is there water dripping here? Is that the grind? Okay, it is. Alright, I was like, why is there... I don't remember. But yeah, so I'll see you guys in the next episode of Minecraft SMP, where KNG will be joining here forever. And that's at least if he wants to play on here. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode of Minecraft SMP.